Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we are just really waiting to be kidnapped.
There are so many Peggy patrols out there, people have got to be careful. Shit. Bo's still out there. Sure, he might be shit hot at survival, but there's a...
In hindsight, I probably should have gone and taken the Widowmaker. Come on, Herc, shoot them. Uh-oh, something's happening. Oh no, it's the song. Oh, this is fucked. It's very, very fucked. Always in this damn cage. Shit. Oh, bitch!
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? For nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool.
Grab the box!
You knew your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Fuck. Fuck you! Ah, fuck.
Good. Call the herd.
Make your sacrifice!
Watch your time.
They're not exploding shadow anymore. I'm starting to be worried these are real people I'm killing now. Oh! Oh no. That was Eli. Oh shit.
Make this world seem right. Only you
distrust. There is always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice.
I'm gonna kill you.
Now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Crap.
Next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
That's fair. Time to murder this fucker. Time to avenge that guy. Ooh. Well, I still got my normal weapons back.
You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's. And I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Jeez, I hate this place. I mean, I did kill two of Joseph's free lieutenants. If I kill you, then I've single-handedly killed his entire power structure. So yeah, I ain't nothing, bitch.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You can't stop fate.
Oh, someone's got a big opinion of himself. Alright, time to get out of this illusion. Time to fight my way free. I didn't gut that bitch. Oh shit. It's all unraveling. Where the fuck is he? Shit. Fuck. I'm guessing that's him up there. Fucking wolves. Hate those things. Oh, fuck off, you pieces of shit. See if we can call him. Ah, damn it. Fucking hell.
I can smell your fear. The hunt only excites me.
There's no win for you here. It all ends bloody. For everyone. You die now or you die later. It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
At least I won't die like a punk ass bitch. Oh, that wasn't him. Oh, yeah, it was.
That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis.
I'm going to cut your jaw off.
It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon. Rise, empires fall. America, we're no different.
He's got a knife, don't go near him.
Indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. You did everything he said you would do, and you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Throw him to the wolves. Ah, oh, I can't move the body.
Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
All right, time to finish this off. Screw it, I'll call in a helicopter. If I can find the area for it. Alright, just here. So this will be a bit of a longer episode, but big episode, so I figure may as well. You know, it is amazing the deputy's still going after all the psychological damage he suffered. I mean, he's been kidnapped at least 9 times by these people. 3 times horribly drugged up. 3 times conditioned to, like, just act like a freaking maniac. And 3 times, I'm just gonna say, tortured. I mean, that's what John's was. It was essentially just torture. Alright, that should soften them up nicely. Oh, come on. A sniper did that? I call bull. Keep forgetting you gotta hold it instead of tap it. Well, that's 2 embarrassing airborne deaths. Should we get a third? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit. That was probably overkill, but oh well. Alright, hopefully given what he's like, this will be very minimalistic.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker.
Alright.
If you're gonna rescue Pratt,
let's do this.
You'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next.
This is an attack! Aha, idiot. How did he hit me? I was like half a mile away. Okay, half a mile is an exaggeration, but I was out of range. I'm gonna go for stealth this time. Okay, bow and arrow is really not the way to go. Plan B, I'm gonna go for melee. Damn, that's one hell of a punch to get through that armor.
It's not weak.
What the?
Gotta say, this stealthy approach is really working for me. I mean, I somehow used a rocket launcher stealthily. Oh, that didn't go to plan. Alright, this is definitely where they keep their prisoners. Oh, that poor animal. Come on, Pratt. Let's get you out of here. Don't listen to him. Don't. Oh. Oh, he's smashing the place. Okay.
And the weak must be cold.
I feel like I'm gonna have to put a bullet in the back of your head before this is all over. No, let's just hope the people who were imprisoned here are able to get out. I mean, we kind of lost our chance to just open the gates or anything for them. Oh, fuck. Get up there, man. There we go. Gotta be getting close to the exit.
Why are you telling me to hurry up? I'm almost out of here. Come on. Come on, Pratt. Let's get out of here. So long, assholes. Fuck you, cultists. No.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Huh.
Eli thought if we could just hang on.
I'm surprised that
waited out.
She kind of backed me up there.
Eden's gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
You know, I get that's meant to be an all like, you know, inspiring moment and everything, but that's also pretty fucking dark. Oh, you're crying. Didn't see you do that for anyone else.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake. In the garden!
He's snotting. Ew. Went all the way back in.
I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong.
And look what it cost you.
I was blind.
Oh gosh, he's gonna say, but now he sees. Look at that, word for word.
You took my family from me so that I could have yours.
What?
We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you.
Okay. Make it easy for me to shoot your heart out.